And I'm swinging back reading that mail.
Yeah, man, I've been wanting some rain up here the last couple of days, man. Been working on this mud pit out back, man. I needed some doggone rain to get it all good to go, ain't no doubt. So I know tomorrow when I pull that big old four-wheeler out, I can stir up some mud there. Break, break, break.
Can't walk stirring up the mud there, my friend. I tell you what, you ain't on no four-wheeler, but you're stirring up the dust in the backwoods of Georgia. Yeah, I lost it, and I'm swinging back in that mail.
10 rounds on that there, Outlaw, ain't no doubt, man. You're doing a mighty fine good job up this way, too. I'm telling you what, man, you're doing a mighty fine good job out around Canton, Ohio, your doggone self there. Break up, break up.
10-4 there, my friend. I heard that. I did, no doubt. On your man. Blowing up my speaker, running my gators off my deck. I need them gators on my deck so they can guard my radio there, no doubt. All right, audio man, you have a fine one out there and a safe one. Yeah, I lost it, and I'm swinging back reading that mail. Backwoods of Georgia.
10 Roger on that there, Outlaw. Doing a real good job, man. You got a big old mall coming up around Canton, Ohio. Sounds like you got sole control of my radio. Hey, Outlaw, that ain't no joke, man. It's like you got sole control of my doggone radio.
410 there, audio man, but you're going to have to save some of them flowers for yourself. Because I'll tell you what, you're knocking out my locals, no doubt. Audio man, with that big station up in Canton, Ohio, your Outlaw said it, and I'm swinging back to the swamplands of Georgia.
10, Roger on that, dear Outlaw. We'll keep on with keeping on, man. Do what you gotta do, because you know how it goes, hey Outlaw. It's your thing, do what you gotta do. I can't tell you who to sock it to, because you're the only one I got in my doggone ears, ain't no doubt. Outlaw, audio man, got down. OTN rides on there, man. Swinging through the swamps, skipping over top of the alligators. With a big bucket of old chicken in my hand with a little barbecue. You know, that secret sauce that come up. Man, you better tell them to pump it up if they're trying to get up to Canton, Ohio. Hey, tell them to reach over and hit that doggone switch or something, Outlaw. Because like I said before, you're the only one in my radio. Audio man's on the mail. Hey, Outlaw, where's all your locals at, man? I thought you said your locals were talking down there. Hey, Outlaw, you know the video game can't lie. All I got is you and my radio every time you key that duck clicker down. Nothing but you and a crazy sound. I'm getting on down. I heard that I did. Well, doggone it, they better get something, man, because sounds like they must have some alligators running around them, keeping them from talking down there. Hey, Outlaw, The video gate can't lie, my brother, because you're the only one inside my doggone radio when you key that duck bucket down. Other than that, I ain't got nothing but music in my sound. Outlaw, tell them duck pluckers they better hit the fire and make the wire burn. Hey, outlaw, audio man got down. Then rides on that there, outlaw, ain't no doubt. You don't have no call numbers down there, do you? You just go by outlaw, or do you got some kind of call numbers down that way there, break?
410 be 517, outlaw 517.
And that's a 517, Roger, and that's what you're going to find on YouTube. Outlaw, look for 517, audio man got down.